Hey guys, okay. I'm making a video about some basic problems I'm still seeing on YouTube in terms of, pardon me, I have a cold, in terms of communication, or lack thereof. Some of you guys are still relying way too heavily on speculation, assumptions, making shit up. You realize you can't access somebody else's reality that way. You can't just imagine it. You have to actually engage in a dialogue with them, communicate, and ask questions, and then listen to their answer, absorb it, digest it. Just because you imagine someone a certain way, it doesn't mean they are that way in reality, particularly with regard to the facts of the reality. Can't change my reality via your imagination, and vice versa. And I would also like to just to make this perfectly clear. This is my channel. It's just me here. I'm not in collusion with anyone. There's no conspiracy here. It's just Carmel 111. I only have one account. Carmel 1119. I don't have any other accounts. I don't have any thought bubble accounts. Not accountable for the actions that I'm using. Not a YouTuber. And it's unethical to hold me accountable, me or anyone else accountable for the actions of any other YouTuber. I could just as easily do the same things to other people, go around just like making things up, pretending like this sock puppet account belongs to a specific YouTuber, and then accusing him of having doing something he has nothing to do with. That's wrong. That's unethical. That's unethical behavior. I don't see how you guys I don't understand your mentality. You don't have any sense of conscience about just going around YouTube and making shit up about people. I don't get it. I just don't get it. Alright, so here's the thing. If you want to find out about somebody else's reality, you have to ask them questions. Yeah. I know, shocking, isn't it? And then stop and wait and then listen to the answer. Absorb it. Get it in your head. Don't say no, no, no. I know your reality better than you do. That's so obnoxious, so thoroughly obnoxious. And I've dealt with this, and I'm still dealing with it on occasion. Most people are kind of sane and rational, and they will value evidence over a batshit crazy conspiracy theory about a person. Yeah, I'm one of those people as well. I don't do that to people. I don't go around just making shit up about you guys. And then call it speculating. I don't do that to you guys. I could, easily. If I call someone a liar, it's because I know they're lying. They're lying about something about my reality that I know is a fact. Alright, that really, that's it for now. I have a cold, I don't feel well, so I'm gonna just stop right there. Alrighty. You guys take care. Bye.